And here we are, once again, in the boiler room. Alright, let's see if we can't take... I'm a little blocked in here. Well, do I have my handgun equipped? No, but let's go ahead and do that. Oh, three headshots. Oh, four headshots. Not bad. And of course, that second to last one completely missed. Okay, what's the layout of this? Okay, if I go up, that leads me to the stairs. Doesn't look like there's much else here, unless there's something up here. Is there anything up in... Oh, yes, there is. Aw, sweet. Rocket launcher missiles. Why am I not able to do that? I mean, I get what they're going for. You can't shoot through walls. Where the hell did you come from? Okay, there's nothing up here. Well, I guess it's down into the boiler room proper. Oh, hey, you have an item. I'ma take it. And, oh, sweet. Handgun rounds. Okay, what's down in here? Man, nothing but big zombies. Okay, what's in this? Ah, shit! Poison zombie. Not good. Damn it! Oh, hey, he's got an item. Okay, grenade rounds. Not bad. Are you serious? He's closer to me because it would not shoot through a corner. That is bullshit. Of the highest caliber. Oh god, I need to heal. Okay, that takes care of the healing. Going all Wolverine on this shit. Oh, cool, more handgun rounds. Seems like this might be a veritable treasure trove. And once again, where are these guys coming from? I want to know. I can't believe I missed two rounds. That was absolutely horrible. How did I miss twice? Honestly, now. Oh, let me guess. I'm not able to shoot through. Oh, I can shoot through that, but not the corner of a desk. Because that makes so much sense. Ugh. Oh, cool. This is where I can abuse the handgun thing. Where's the handgun ammo? Right here. Inside the engine room, the BOW proceeds to wreck the ship's fuel converter in an attempt to blow up the ship and destroy all the evidence of his activities. Hey, big guy, that's enough. I'm not ready to go down with the ship. If anything's going down, it's going to be you. I'm gonna blow you right into those steam ducts. Oh no! So now, I will be back in just a second here, because I'm going to abuse this and get some handgun ammo. Oh no! So let's see, 29. Let's see how this works. How well this works. That takes me up to 41. Can I skip this? Yep. Let's see if this works. I'm up to what? 49? No, 41. Okay, I'm down to 39. That means it'll take me up to 51. Come on, just take me out. Come on, you can do it. You're a big boy, you can do it. Come on, one more hit, that's all you need. I'm about to say, quit pussyfooting around. Alright, yeah, that works pretty well. Alright, so I will see you all in just a minute. Alright, and I am back. I got the 99 handgun ammo, which I'm not really going to use just yet, but I am going to use this nifty little rocket launcher and see how well it works. Bring it on! Damn! This thing's hard to use. And of course... Come on! Take... him... down! Oh! Did that work? It looks like I finally ran out of luck. The damage that monster has done is so severe, there's no way back now. I never thought it would end like this. My only regret is that Barry isn't here to share the moment. On board the submarine. Well done, Barry. It seems you've come through for all of us, after all. Now, hand over the girl. Sorry, Captain. The deal is off. Tell your men to hold their fire if you want to keep the girl alive. Nice and easy. Do as I say and we'll all get along just fine. You backstabbing. You set me up. You offered Umbrella the girl so you could hijack my sub. Very good, Captain. Being aboard a sinking ship with no hope of being picked up, I figured I'd see what Umbrella had in mind for recovering their precious BOW. I offered the girl. And here you are, my own underwater limousine service. What I can't figure out is why you want the girl. I thought that amoeba thing was what you were after. B.O.W.? Amoeba? You mean you didn't know that we were after the girl? All this time? Don't give me that. The B.O.W. is supposed to have green blood. Lucia's blood is red. Of course her blood is red. She's the host. The B.O.W. is a parasite. It's inside her body. What? In another 10 days, the BOW will emerge and reach a stage where it can eat its way out of the girl. No, no! It's alright, Lucia. I'm sure I can persuade the ship's captain to lend us his ship's surgeon to extract the parasite. Don't be stupid. Who knows what complications an early extraction might cause? Listen carefully, Captain. I'll give you a simple choice. Extraction or extinction. Very well, my friend. You win! Inside the sick bay, Barry holds a gun to the captain's head while the ship's surgeon prepared to operate on Lucia. The operation was a success. We were able to extract the parasite via the girl's mouth. Barry! You've got nothing to worry about now. Take a look. That thing won't be bothering you anymore. Is it dead? I don't know. Jeez, it's still alive! Suddenly, the parasite breaks free from the glass and attacks the captain. The parasite drains the life from the captain, turning him into a zombie. Oh, shit! I was not expecting this. Oh, cool. Oh, shit! Well, that didn't work out. How the fuck? And I tried to... get the thing going. I tried to heal. Didn't work out so well. Oh, he's at a different area now. He's a lot closer. Take that! Sounds like that thing's attacking anything in sight. We've got to get to the bridge and turn this sub around and rescue Leon. I'm right behind you. Let us go forth. Alright, good, good. Good, even better. Oh, I'm loving this place. Alright, handgun ammo. Let's see. Diamond armor for Lucia. Let's see, gas rounds. Oh, you fucker. Oh, what the hell? Not cool. Oh, that was such bullshit. Come on. Die. Okay, that takes care of... Oh, he's not completely dead either. Great. Oh. Ooh, assault rifle clips. That'll be useful. Oh, why could I not attack him? Okay, he's down. He's gone. I am just blowing through this ammo. That is not good. Okay, that makes up for that. Oh, you fucker. Oh, God. And of course, there's another one down in here. Oh, no! Oh, great, two of them. Die, you fucker. Okay, good. More handgun ammo. Alright, red herb. That'll be useful. Green herb. I can actually use that now. What else is there? Okay, looks like that's about it. Oh, hey, this is the surgery room. I'm gonna go ahead and use the green herb. Okay, yeah, it looks like the submarine's only got two floors. Oh, no. That's not good. I do not want to have to fight that thing just yet. The gas... Oh, shit. I thought for sure that thing was gonna get me. Yeah, I am not ready yet to take on that guy. Yeah, screw you. Oh, hey, maybe this is where I can get the gas launcher. Damn it! I am just, like, blowing through my handgun ammo. And that is not good. Alright, rocket launcher. That's good. I'll be able to use that. Alright, go ahead and heal Barry up. Just ignore him. Come on! Get away from him! Barry and Lucia make it to the bridge, slamming the hatch shut on the BOW, keeping the creature at bay. Hell yeah, I want to save. That's it! I think I've figured out these controls! Look, I've got the sub back, headed back towards the starlight. I'll bet Leon will be happy to see us if he doesn't shoot me first. By the way, I'm sorry for treating you so rough back there. There's no need to apologize. I don't know how to explain it, but what you were doing, it somehow felt right. It's more than likely because I have a daughter about your age. Two, actually. Oh, hey, I've got an idea. If we ever get out of this mess, why don't you come and live with us? That is, if you don't mind having a sister. Oh, Barry, that would be wonderful. I think so too. Barry and Lucia prepare to board the Starlight. The ship's probably floating, or barely floating. We don't have much time, Lucia. Let's find Leon and get out of here. Suddenly, the POW bursts from a hatch onto the sub's deck. Barry! Man, not again. Before Barry can get a shot, the creature, in a sudden burst of speed, dives towards the side of the Starlight and disappears. It's bad enough that the ship is about to sink. Now I've got to watch out for that thing, too. Let's head to the ship's engine room to see if we can find Leon. Ah, crap. Still so many zombies. And what do you know? Once again, I have to go all the way to the left. Oh, it's horrible. It's absolutely horrible. Oh, hey. Wait, by engine room, do they mean the bottom part there, or? Nope, they mean actual engine room. Alright. Yeah, as you can see, even though I did the 99 round thing, that's not holding up very well. I mean, these enemies are taking so much ammo. Partially because there's just so many of them. And I'm missing every now and then. Which, that's not a good sign. Alright, hopefully there's no more enemies between here and that last door. And, of course, I have to open my mouth. Damn it! Oh, you fucker! Damn it! Just fucking die. Oh, that is so bad. Oh, I cannot go that way. Oh, shit. Don't tell me I gotta fight four of these ladies. Oh, shit! Come on. Yeah. I am so glad I did the handgun trick thing. I would have been so fucked right there. Okay, let's go up on the... Because I think... If I go... No, I can't go to the right there. Let's see. Oh, wait, I think I figured out how to get up there. I actually do have to go up this side. Because I can go to the right here. Damn it! Oh, what do you know? Another zombie appears out of nowhere. Son of a bitch! Take that, you fucking sleaze bag. Okay. Head up. And now this takes me where? Yeah, if I go all the way to the left here, I should be able to get to where I need to be. I've just noticed that none of these zombies are carrying any items at all. Okay, there might be a safer way down the bottom. I might be able to slip by. Yep. The bottom route was safer. It's at least not guaranteeing a... Yep, it's guaranteeing an enemy encounter. Aha! Take that. Oh, hey, you've got an item. I'ma kill you. fucking die! All that for handgun ammo? Shit. Fine, I'll keep the... You are not dead? Seriously? Okay, so I need the topmost. This is not working out very well. I got all these powerhouse zombies here to deal with. Come on! And they seem to be landing critical hits. Which is bullshit. I can't believe that they're letting these zombies... Oh, hey, you have an item. Okay. What do you have for me? Oh, sweet red herb. Come on. Okay, I can't go that way. I'm almost there. I think I'm getting close to... Oh, I can't... Oh, wait, yeah, I can't go this way. Oh! Hey, that wasn't there before. I got one shot. And it's not even a critical. Okay, back to the knife. Yeah, I'm basically just saving the, big ammo for when I fight the BOW. Because I know that's going to be the final boss. Oh, you fucker. Not cool. Leon! You're alive! You came back? What did you expect? Now, come on, let's get out of here. Barry, I don't think that's Leon.
What?
I mean what I said. I don't think that's Leon. Oh no!
Rocket launcher.
Oh shit! Get it off of me! Oh wow. And of course I missed 3 of the 4. Oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on. Yes. Oh, shit. Wait, am I not supposed to fight this thing now? Come on. Die, you fucker. Oh, come on. How many shots am I going to have to hit you with? Oh, fuck. This is wonderful here. This is riveting. Oh, yay, I get to fight it with a knife. Great. Oh, what do you know? It attacks from mid-range. I cannot attack it at all. And I can't run. Oh, great. Great. Oh, there we go. Come on. Come on, take this fucker out. You can do it, Barry. Use your knifing skills. Of course. I cannot run. I might as well just let it kill me. Great. Great. Just awesome.